Hey, uMakers, welcome back. This is the second part in the how to create a footbridge tutorial. My name is Nico, and I'm going to walk you through the steps to create the footbridge. In the first part, we made the landscaping, this kind of gorge or ravine, and now we are going to actually create a nice little footbridge. So to get started, I'm actually going to go to the side view now, and this looks pretty big. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually just going to draw a circle like this. Now it's okay that it filled up with a surface. I'll be using that later. And I'm going to double tap on this circle and I'm going to scale it. I'm going to make it pretty big actually. And then I'll just move it down. And this is going to be the support structure for the bridge. So I want to kind of move it around. And essentially this arc is going to be what holds up the bridge. I'll scale it up even more. And maybe a little bit more. Remember, we have our mannequin that we brought in, so we kind of want to see what that looks like in terms of scale. I'll scale this up just a little bit more like that. And that should look pretty good. Now, I kind of want like a nice arc, something that's big, but maybe not too huge. And that looks pretty cool there. So I might bring that down just a tad bit. There we go. The next step, what I want to do is I'm going to copy this circle, tap the copy over here, and I'm just going to scale it down just a little bit, right about there. And from there, that has now divided this circle into two circles. I'm going to get rid of the internal one, erase that, and now we have this ring. That's pretty cool because what we can do with that ring is that will be the support for the bridge. Now, this looks pretty thick in comparison to our persona, so I might want to scale this inner ring up just a little bit. Now, I left copy on. I don't want to do that, so make sure that you turn copy off when you use it. Go to the side again here, and I can scale this up. Let's see. Just a little bit, yeah, that looks better. Hit that. And we'll bring both of these up just a little bit. Go to the side view, just kind of bring them up. Just a little bit there. There we go. Now we can bring our mannequin up just a tad bit. And the next thing we want to do is draw a straight line. Now for this, since I want it to be perfectly horizontal, I'm actually going to use the precision tool. Come over here and just draw a horizontal curve like that. Now, that's pretty thick. Let's see here. Oh, 100. Bring that down in size, go back to the side view and do that again. So that's perfectly horizontal. There we go. Now, if this fills in, that's okay. It's creating more surfaces and filling them in. What this did is this divided everything that we already had, and that's perfectly okay. So I'm going to get rid of this fill here, and I don't need this one here. But what that also did is it split this ring that we drew into multiple parts. I want to get rid of those as well. So now you can see that we have the beginning of this arc that's going to support the footbridge. Looks pretty cool. If you look at the way it kind of sits over like that. And that is the beginning of the support structure for the footbridge. I know that might have been a lot of steps to get there, but you'll see that in the next tutorial, what we did there is kind of the foundation that will set us up to do some really, really cool things. So stay tuned for the next tutorial. That's what we're going to walk through, and we're going to actually make this a lot more dimensional and actually make the bridge and the main support structure a little bit more 3D. So I hope this was helpful and fun to watch. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback for us, definitely let us know in the comments down below or on our Facebook, YouTube, Instagram channels as well, or Twitter. We're on Twitter too. And hope you enjoy this. Anyways, stay tuned for the next tutorial. Take care, guys.